This video is a step-by-step process on how to create a Razer Synapse account. With Razer Synapse, you can access advanced options and granular control as you rebind buttons, assign macros, personalize device lighting, and more. Let's get started. If you haven't done so already, download and install Razer Synapse 3. Check the description for the link to the download page and installation video. Open the Razer Synapse software and click Sign Up to register for a Razer ID and confirm your new account. If you already have a Razer ID account, simply click the Login option and enter your credentials. In the Create Razer ID Account window, input your desired Razer ID, email, and password, then click Start. Accept the Terms of Service and Privacy Policy to proceed. A verification email will be sent to the email address you specified. Log into your email account and verify your Razer ID by clicking the verification link from the email. After you have successfully verified your account, you may opt to receive marketing communications to keep yourself up to date with new Razer products and promotions. Once done, you will be automatically logged into your account. And that's it. You have just completed creating your Razer Synapse account.